The British-born novelist Joan Collins has died in Los Angeles at the age of 77. She'd been suffering from breast cancer. Her books, based on the lives of the rich and glamorous in Hollywood, sold more than 500 million copies in 40 countries across the world.